Hey guys, welcome back to Kamara Reaction for another live what reaction video. Welcome, I'm so happy. So someone sent me this link. I want to apologize to this person. Unfortunately, the link that you sent me, for some reason, it was in my spam messages, and something told me to always look at the what YouTube mark as spam, what YouTube mark has to be removed. There's a whole different comment section. So I went back and I was like, wow, there's like a few lists of stuff on there. And I was like, crap, this is one of them. This is SB19. The title says Intro+Love, Goes+Go Up+Dance Break, YouTube Fan Fest Stage. I never heard of it. And I believe the person said this is a Filipino group. They're Philippines. So I'm curious because I don't think I've ever heard of a Filipino artist. Oh, I'm so curious. Give it to me. Okay, giving me drama. God, and oh, they just love to get drama. I love the lighting. Giving me so, oh. Oh, he looks good. Oh, he looks good. It's giving me a little bit of a vampire tease, like I'm gonna get bitten in my sleep tonight. That's what I'm getting from this. Okay, sir. Oh, I love that shirt. And I love that top. The Philippines and the Japanese and the Koreans know. Like, y'all ain't the only one. We have artists too. I love it. Oh no. I need to look who they are. Oh, they're new, 2 years old. They're new. Five members. R&B, P-pop. Ooh. I need to add that to my list. I need to make a video to everyone. Everybody, give me your best. I need to make a video. So they do P-pop, EDM, R&B, and hip-hop. Obviously, you see that in here. Electronic dance music. That's what EDM stand for, which I should already know that. I get the mix up in here. The P-pop with their style of them dancing. The EDM, you could tell the okay, and the hip hop, okay. Sony Music, Sony's every damn where. Sony, of course, Sony's every damn where. Oh, did I kiss? Did I miss something? Oh, okay. Oh. Yes, it's giving me Buffy the Vampire teeth. I need to rewatch Buffy too. I like this. I like this. Bye. Oh, that was a good transition. That was a good transition. Up. I won't lie though, they love to wear a lot of white, plain black over there. So vampire-y. Ooh, this might mean. Yes. I like that. I'm not gonna sing it out like I know the lyrics. Because I don't yet. Girl. Welcome to my radar, SB19. Here we go. Welcome to my radar, P-pop. Welcome to my radar, Philippines. I need to go check into a lot of Philippines artists. I won't sing her lie to you. I don't. Welcome. Thanks to the person who sent me this. And as I can say, Sony's involved. Sony's involved in everybody. So, SB19. Over there in the K-pop, J-pop, P-pop world, they just love to have these all these different groups with these numbers, and they're so big, and they have like 6 million groups, and they all succeed. But come over here to the American side, it's like everyone got hit. It's a competition to everybody. Ugh, Americans. But I want to say thanks to the person who introduced me to this group. Now I need to do my own research into finding some more P-pop genre of artists within that genre. So Philippines, welcome. Yay. I like this video. Now I need to do my research more on this group. As I said before, when I stopped the video, this group was founded or created in 2018. So they're fairly new. Welcome. As always, whatever you want to react to, feel free to leave a link in the comment section to whatever you want to react to, and I'll get to it as soon as possible. As always, who can do you beside you? Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.